Another one. Another one.
Anytime I see anybody cooking rice, man, I don't never see anybody washing the rice. You cannot just take your rice straight from the bag and put it in the pot and start eating it. Any rice, I don't care what flavor you get, it can be Manhattan, I got blue ribbon here. But any rice, you need to wash it. I mean, I'm gonna show you exactly what I mean by washing it, man. All right, so I'm making 4 cups of rice here. All you gotta do, take the rice, put it in the pot, put the rice in the pot, run some water in it, stir it around. You wanna get all the rice wet, very wet. Move it around with your hands, you are actually clean. Look how, do you see how cloudy this water is? Can you see that? Pour it out. Don't worry about getting all the water out. You're going to repeat this process until the water is clear. You hear what I'm saying? Clear, not cloudy. It'll probably take about 3 or 4 times. But what this does is it cleans all that. As you know, rice does grow in the ground. But it clears all that arsenic out that they say is in rice. And rice.
What's this?
Bread.
Yummy.
Anyway, keep
going. I'm gonna take 2 of these.
Keep going. And it takes out all the excess starch too. So it's not, it's more cleaner.
It's almost there. Almost clear. You can almost see the rice. And it gives you a chance to get out any
particles that are up in here too. Like I'm always finding what looks like brown rice up in here, you know?
Yeah, there go one right there. Can you see that?
Clean your rice. You've been warned. Finished product.